Yep, and the couple that was there is back now. Alright, and we've pretty much looked at every store we can think of, so there's not really much else left to do here. Let's go. It's open! This way should lead us right to the wetlands. Let's be sure we're all prepared before we set out. Wetlands 2. Oh, this is... Time for a nice remix? Oh yeah. Lake Elm, Southern Wetlands. I really do like the mystical feeling it conveys, like, as the song plays, just like before. Blue pleroma grass. A lot more growing here than on the other side. Is there any reaction from the pendulum, Yuna? Yeah, it's been going on for a while now. The singularity, really might be just up ahead. This could be our chance to sneak around my brother's guards. Is everyone ready? Yeah. Let's go. Do not let your guards down. Oh my god. Okay, we got a lot of ground to cover.
Let's go! My turn!
It's my turn!
Sure.
Okay, hold on. Might as well make this a bit faster here. Fishing bait, hardy powder. Eh.
It's my turn. You can't escape. Fire! Let's get him.
It's mine.
It's my turn. Analyzing enemy unit. Analysis complete.
Fresh herb, powder. Eh. God damn freeze!
My turn.
Oh god, I swear to God.
Thank you.
I forget, were these weak to... They're a little bit weak to Earth.
Arcus activate!
Very well. Seize victory! Noble rise! Very well. It's down!
They're mine!
I got this.
There! Oh, what a relief.
No, wrong way.
This place has an aura that almost reminds me of the forest around Eren.
Yeah, I had no idea there was even a place like this in Crossbell.
Seeing this place, you could almost believe the story of Saint Ursula and the Wolf really happened.
I swear to God.
I got this. You're mine!
Yes! Analyzing enemy unit. Analysis complete.
Oh, they drop you materials.
I'm going.
Oh, shit. Can I beat them to it? Not that one. I don't have anything that casts faster.
Focus activate.
My turn.
Violet blade. Oh, that just kills
there.
You.
Let's keep moving.
No mercy.
No, they're all the same, but nah, they have a chance of dropping U materials, so I guess we'll just fight them all the same.
Break through! Sledgehammer!
There!
They're mine!
My turn! You're mine! It's down!
Attack! Here I go! You can't escape!
You're weak to water, actually.
Oh, what a relief.
Oh, whoops. Summon the dragon.
You can't escape. Fire!
How'd you miss? Very oh well. My god.
There.
They're mine.
I got this.
You're mine. It's down.
Attack. Yes.
Water and space.
Let's go. Behold the Vander style.
Man, it's so sad seeing the Master Quartz XP now that I have power level and everything to 5. We just get like 3s and 10s. I'm just like, oh my god, dude. Let's see, are we?
There!
We strike!
Any other? No, no new enemies, really.
Break through! Let's get him!
It's mine! Let's go!
What?
Sure.
Wait. Oh, death blows at 40%. Oh my god. I was like, wait, why didn't I kill?
You're mine! It's down!
Attack!
This is it!
Sorry!
My turn. Chop! Not today! Sure. Yeah! It's down!
It's mine!
This is it!
I'd say this calls for a drink. How about it, pretty boy?
But we can still go.
Here I go!
Oh, my turn!
Sure.
It's my turn!
We can still go back, right? Yeah, we can. Okay. So we can get a refill on craft points once we get through this place. Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, victory is clear.
Big fish.
There. It's mine.
I got this.
Break.
I got this.
Here I go! You can't escape! Fire! Let's get him! Attack! Yes! Analyzing and... I'm going! Arcus, activate!
Very well.
It's down!
It's mine!
My turn.
Let's keep moving.
Yeah, I did it!
Nice.
I did it!
A matter of course.
Oh, wait, what was that monster we just killed, by the way? Let me see. Oh, you material. Do fucking Aqua Bleed! Wait, is it the exact same one as the one on Ursula? No. No, it's a Terribus? Massibus. Ah.
Looks like we hit the jackpot!
Cozy socks in a chest inside the wetlands. Okay. I don't know how much I believe that. Guess we got nothing else, but... I mean, if it says it's cozy, it should be cozy. Let's see. Let's go up here.
Wide open!
Seize victory! Noble Rise!
You're mine!
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire! Wide open! Attack! Stay down! Yes! Arcus, activate!
Very well.
It's down!
It's mine!
Nuh-uh! Yeah.
Let's keep moving.
I must train even more.
Hey, rain slash two. Oh. Oh, wait. The power went up from... No, it was like B and A scaling, right? Now it's B plus and S scaling for power break. And now I think the area went. Did the area go from S to S plus? Yo.
I grew a little.
Man, again, there's one thing that keeps like. Look, there's like one little JRPG like bugbear here. It's just like whenever you have any upgrades of any sort. Show us the before and after! Okay, hold on, I need to stand up real quick. You cannot believe how uncomfortable it is right now with how warm it is. Dude, why is tonight actually, like, surprisingly warm? Maybe I should have gotten my shorts instead of my longer pants. But I never really feel comfortable wearing shorts. Or at least when it comes to like sitting down on a chair while you're wearing shorts. Like, even if it is long enough, like, just the part of my leg that kind of like rests on like whatever other part of the chair or whatever else I'm sitting on, just, I don't know, it just really bothers me. So even though like, even if it's like summer, I rarely ever wear shorts or anything like that. Yeah, alright, we're getting some really good upgrades out, and we're literally 15 XP away with Altina. Okay, actually, anyone else due for an upgrade? So we got Crossbreak 2 and Gemini Blast 2, we got Rain Slash 2, and we got Whirling Steel a while ago, so I don't think we'll get... Actually, I think if Kurt gets another upgrade, I think it would have to be... Yeah, it has to be Twilight Blades. Like... They definitely gotta make this shit scale better. I mean, I know it hits twice, but... eh. Maybe a bigger AoE. And yeah, oh yeah, also Ash is due for an upgrade too. Or do we get an upgrade right? No. No, none of these are upgrades. Yeah, the only new thing is like the Dead Man start. But it would be kind of nice if we had one of these two upgraded soon. And nothing new for MR Usus, unfortunately. Muse has the Penta shot now. And we have Bryonic 2. So we have Bryonic 2. Oh, actually, what would be the next thing for Altina? Argym Heal 2? Oh, that would be nice, honestly. That would be really nice. Oh, gee. I wonder what we'll need these for coming up. Repair Stone, Rise Stone, Brave Stone, Resurrect Stone. Nah, just a coincidence they just dropped this here. It's fine.
There!
Ooh, two U-materials on that.
My spells are ready.
There's a butterfly again. Actually, we need to fight one more time here for Altina's level.
They're in disarray.
Break through! Sledgehammer!
You're mine!
Ooh, double faint. Nice.
You can't escape. Fire! Wide open.
My turn.
Wait, what's the area? Okay, I need to reload an older save and double check the AoE size. I think the S plus area is still the same.
Is that all?
Okay, come on.
Stats updated.
No! We don't get anything new with Altina. Okay, hold on. Let me make a save over here. Sorry, let me reload this one real quick. So B to B plus, A plus to S. Okay, so the AoE is the same, but the delay went up to 4. Okay. Oh, what are you? Okay, hold on. Actually, wait, we should probably head straight back to the hotel real quick.
Just what I needed.
And the wetlands. Oh, whoops.
That enemy is strong.
Oh, it's you.
Watch out. This is a tough one.
Oh, dear God. That one enemy from Final Fantasy.
Break through! Sledgehammer!
Sure.
That's what you get for being careless.
All right.
Cut.
Oh, we got action. Wait, they drop action twos? Wait, I want to farm this now. Wait, bro. Do you know how much separate that new material is that's gonna save me if I, like, farm a good handful of that?
Analyzing enemy unit. Analysis complete.
U material or action too. Bro, this is perfect. So, let's see. What's like the best method of farming this? So... Oh, also, wait. Oh, fuck, dude. This is the good way. This is a good monster to grind, like, grind out. Even if you have to do a little bit of a run back. Wait. Turned away. And he sealed too.
Yes.
I appreciate it. Sure.
Faint chance is very low. Confused, blind, nightmare.
Hey, you! First in peace! Yeah! It's mine!
You have an enrage? Oh, hey! What? What the fuck? What the fuck? It just gets spamming vanish! What is this?
Answer my prayers and the...
Holy shit, that was... That was timed sure. Really well. What the fuck?
Let's go! Evan Crest!
I got this. It's go time! Hector Mark II!
Oh no! Oh.
Sure.
Woo! Alright. Bro, okay. So, if you're gonna go kill this thing, you need to secure the goddamn kill. You don't fuck around.
Eat this!
What do you mean? Yes. You need a comfort touch, son of a bitch!
If you could, I'll handle it.
Oh, fuck now. You!
Let's
oh
go.
My god, he's won.
Is that all?
Bro, that's some bullshit. I swear, oh my god. Oh wait, is there another gold,
Ooh, a treasure chest!
Is there another gold Pomeranian? Hey, Cressimir R, yo! Oh my god.
is so relaxing.
Okay, hold on. We're gonna have to... No, not much point in switching to those ones. Unless... Actually, wait, we could switch out... We could switch for Virgo. Just so we can get the crits. Oh yeah, wait. Oh yeah, we got this. So frozen epic. Remove Ivy Nail for now. We're gonna Night Gleam this shit. And then gonna do a little switch around here. S3. Okay. Muse is gonna be real fast here. Okay, we need... Oh, right. We don't have another... We don't have a way to synthesize extra... Oh, no. It would probably be around the last major point of the wetlands. We go right over here. Yeah, we're gonna have to make our way around. And I wouldn't really want to... Actually, hold on. Let's go make our way to... That, recharge the Orbin station? Then I'll see if I can make another, cavalry edge. And then just go to town, just spamming that. Arthur, quick round of fishing.
Hey! There! I got one? Nice!
No, we got this one before. That's the 4 skill, right?
Pretty good, huh?
Yeah. Okay, just so we don't have to spend too much time fishing. Let me just go double check what's actually over here. Yeah, okay, nothing else I care about within Wetlands 2. Okay. Ooh.
A daunting foe. Let's test our might.
Not right now. I just wanna see if I can make another cavalry edge first. Actually, are we allowed to... Let's see. This leads to St. Ursula Hospital, which is still blocked off by the Imperial Defense Force. There's no sense in turning back now. Let's keep pressing forward. So, the fish... Oh. Well then. Oh yeah, wait, I need to make new orbs. Oh wait, oh no, we don't even have tier 2s. Never mind, false alarm. And we're still keeping with the tried and true, like, HP and shield for more effective health with extra strength. Extra speed, like, eh. Also, I really don't know how to feel about the critical orb. Because, like, you can't rely on it all the time. I mean, eh? Yeah, like, the 5 speed isn't gonna do that much, and eh? Well, like, maybe if it's, like, speed orb 3, but 1? And we only recover EP in sets of, like, 400, 500? So this only just make things like we can delay the inevitable on how long it takes for us to recharge. So meh. Yeah, I really don't know how I feel about the EP and critical orbs. Oh, and we can trade in for a bunch of stuff here. All right, we can get the Peach Pecky badge. Nice. Oh yeah! Kaiser Mishi! Let's go! And we still need the Rider Jacket. Oh my god. Ugh, eventually we can get it. Also, oh man. Actually, it would be nice if I can get my hands on the Global Talisman. Oh yeah, how's our food situation? I've actually gone back to make other stuff for a while. There we go, Calvary Edge. Now we're set to grind a teeny bit, so we have Frozen Epic there. Calvary Edge. Okay, you know what? I'm actually just gonna make Calvary Edge R. The extra speed is too good to pass up. So we can replace Megalith for now. Give us Covery R. And we want extra Arch Strength, so we'll put on Ingenuity again. And instead of HP 3, we'll slap on part of me wants to make the, what's it called, the Black Bell? Oh, we're one U material off. That's fine. Actually, I should probably switch the Snow Blue onto Muse, since she's the only one that actually has the Lost Art. Because the only other ones that can use this would be like, would be Usus. Yeah, Water, Space, Earth. Yeah, Water, Space here. Space there. Kurt's not really meant for casting, and yeah, especially Yuna. Yeah, okay, I need to go switch all that then. And then we can see how effective the thing is. Let me see. Still blue. Do I go with Kaiser Mishi? Or do I put on... ideally I should kill... I should kill the monster before it goes into Enrage. If not, we can just spam the crap out of our S-Crafts if worst comes to worst. Actually, I'll take the increased speed. And Altina. I'll take whatever just adds on to her arch strength. So we have Night Gleam, all the casts in the world, Calvary Edge. Calvary Edge. We don't have the U materials to make a Mind 3. Alright, well, we'll just have to go with this and see how it goes. Okay. And the enemy is, like, just right over here, right? So, oh, whoops. So we can just go... Oh, no, not there. Okay, no, we have to walk back. Now, there's a little bit of a run back. Man, okay, so you have to... You have to run back and forth to these spots from here? Tiny bit annoying of a run back, but not the worst thing.
It's my turn! There! What a passionate foe!
Wait! Golden Palm. Oh, right, it's unit targeted here.
Arcus, activate! I shall go. Arcus, activate!
Yuna!
There!
Also, let's go look at the animation again. I haven't seen this in a little bit. Yeah, in hindsight, I probably should have kept the pendulum on. The dark pendulum on Yuna.
Continue.
Oh, Yuna doesn't get the XP! You know, I'm actually reloading that. I don't like having my units with uneven XP. Yeah, okay, that's entirely my fault. Also, I forget, like, how many turns does it actually take for someone that's vanished to actually come back? Also, maybe I shouldn't actually keep the extra cast here. Probably... move the cast over here. Because I need to make it a little bit slower for Emma and Altina to get this stuff off first. So I should probably reorganize it like so. And nothing else worth putting on, right? Well, actually Septium Vein, if Muse is going to be one to trigger the multi-kills on the other enemies. Might as well get some more value out of it, right? Yeah. Also, I guess Muse can take action 2 and switch this with Altina here to help with the cast time. Okay. Now we're ready to get this right. And not have Yuna disappear.
I'm going!
Watch out! This is a tough one.
Rip the golden palm though. Wait. Oh! Right! Because I changed... because I changed stuff around, her EP isn't the same. Oh my... okay, hold on. Does Art Celebration work?
Shun! Art Celebration!
Actually, no, that gives us our, right. Actually, I could. Actually, you know what? I'll just speed them up.
Time barrier. I shall go. Charging. There. I'll restore you. Thanks for the help. I'll save you.
Thanks.
Now, Arcus, activate. Yeah. Let's keep moving.
Okay. So we can kind of have this little route going between. Oh wait, where am I supposed to go here? All right, over here.
This one looks frightening. Powerful enemy. Exercise caution.
No, Noble Rise does give the extra 20% damage, though.
Seize victory! Noble Rise!
Arcus, activate! Arcus, activate!
Oh wait, I see the golden palm there on the turn order.
Arcus, activate!
Here
I go!
we get big damage. Yeah, there we go. So then we go back to here. Should respawn. Oh wait, right. It doesn't take us to. All right. We don't have access to the deaths. Or like not the deaths, but like the very. Oh shit! I just realized. Man. Now we got a whole ass all the way back there. I mean, I need to rebuild the assault gauge anyways.
I'm ready to go anytime.
So we can lower the break gauge. Yeah. God damn. This is a bit of a lengthy walk though.
I'm ready to go anytime.
All for that free action too, huh? I just noticed that music has no EP left. Right. A little bit of an issue here. Actually, it's gonna be a bit RNG whether or not we can get the enemy to break through Emma and Altina first. Because it seems like the turn orders are just really random, unless I really want to speed down Muse. Which might make things a bit dicey when the other enemy starts acting first. Yeah, you know what? I'll go with Titania. And yeah, we gotta. Whoop! Come on. We gotta.
There's a school of fish.
We gotta go recharge for a moment. But yeah, we probably won't actually be running this for as long as I would actually like to. I think maybe like until everyone gets to level 85 and hopefully get a couple of decent action 2s in our pockets. Because every action 2 we get, that's a free 240 time sepith we save right there. Now that's value.
What a passionate foe!
Plus, if we can get any golden palm spawns, that'd be pretty nice.
Seize victory! Noble rise!
You can't escape! Fire! Let's get him! Alexis, it's my turn! My turn. Charging! Yes!
Seize victory! Noble rise!
I'm going!
There we go.
Arcus activate! I'll save you! Thanks! There! Yeah!
Man, that full refund is so nice to see. Hey, Link level 4, there we go. Okay, hold on. Who do I want? Wait, doesn't Altina have... Oh no, Altina does not have art support, wait. Oh, it's only Eusis. It's only Eusis and surprisingly Ash that has art support. I don't know why Ash of all people has art support, but yeah. Actually, can I be cheeky?
There.
It doesn't go that far. It curves up. I was hoping I could be a little more efficient without having to run around this entire thing for that one enemy. Aw, oh, man.
Do be careful. Watch out. This is a tough one.
Oh. Right. Brave points. We don't got them. Okay, now we do. I just looked at the turn order. I didn't realize.
Seize victory! Noble Rise!
Charging!
Actually, can we cast? Oh no, you don't have Fortuna. Two in our pockets. Man, we really can't get a good way to respawn the enemy without just leaving here, huh? But like, enemies do respawn, but only if you walk far away enough. Although, it would be best if we just take the rest here, because that restores our brave points. Because yeah, making sure that everyone has enough arch strength to go around is pretty important to getting the one cycle kill. Because we just need three arts cast, boom, done, provided they're buffed up with Noble Rise. And ideally, it would be best if we maintain that the guard break goes in before the Lost Art goes up for extra damage.
Ooh, a tough one.
Strong enemy, be careful.
Seize victory, Noble Rise.
My turn.
Actually, let me test this out again. Do we need the full Noble Rise buffs, or are we good with just... Let's see.
There! I'll restore you! Thanks for the help.
Okay, so we only need one Noble Rise. Okay. And hey, link level 4 between... between Muse and Eusis. Alright, so we can kind of maintain this, like,
hey, look, rotation. There's a fish
there. Actually, how far away are we? Okay, we're... 2 battles away, roughly. Yeah. That or if I can, like, somehow get a chain battle between this guy and... Nah, it's a bit far of a... Nah, I had to, like, carry the aggro really far. Which I could... Nah, that's a bit too far to see if I can set up a chain battle.
There! What a passionate foe!
Seize victory! Noble Rise!
You
miss! Arcus, activate! There! I'll restore you! Thanks for the help!
Target's eliminated. Move out.
I did it!
A matter of...
Yuna? We need to have a little talk here. Okay. Okay, so one more set of runs, then we'll finish off the wetlands. And assuming that things are gonna go the way they are, this will probably be it for Crossbell.
So soothing.
For this part of the story. We will be back. Especially considering there's a trial chest that requires level 133. But unfortunately, we're missing two characters that we've yet to recruit. This really makes me wonder though, who else outside of old class 7 we still have to get into the party at that late point in the game at level 133, considering we're level 85. But how much longer am I gonna have to wait to actually see that? Oh my god.
Powerful enemy.
Oh, we actually triggered the two chain battle. Yo.
Seize victory. Noble rise.
Oh whoops. Frozen epic.
Arcus activate.
Now.
Seize victory. Noble rise.
My turn.
Charging. There.
Yeah.
There were more.
I shall go. Charging.
It's my turn.
Gets eliminated. Move out.
Hey, there we go. Nice little multiplier right there.
Yeah, I did it! I grew a little.
Stats updated.
I must train even more.
Nice.
Ah, no extra upgrades for Ash or anything. Okay. So now that we actually got that out of the way.
Fishing spot located.
Actually, I guess I could do... Actually, no, we would have to do... Actually, wait, I need to, like, actually go to the...
Ooh, a tough one.
...thing and heal up. Hold on, I want to greed for one more action, too, if I can. But I can't just go straight into the fight here after fighting this enemy. I need to restore my brave points again. You know, I don't see why they don't just let you restore everything like you would in a hotel at this point. Would it just be too problematic if players had that quick access to fast farming via restoring everything as craft and then just go back to the spot? Because we could just fast travel back to the hotel anyways. Alright, let's do one more, see if we can get any more action twos. Speaking of, how many did I actually grab? I grabbed 5 so far. Nice.
What a passionate foe!
Cease.
Arcus, activate!
Man, I am tempted to actually... Actually, I could just break this one in general. Ah, sure. Just that one.
I'm
particular.
Going. Arcus, activate. I'm going. Arcus, activate. Good work, everyone.
And we didn't get another action, too. Man, this ain't fair. Okay, so let's just restore one more time, and now we'll continue. Because again, when you see opportunities like this, you can't just, like, waltz right past it.
How soothing.
Like, we're also gonna get, like, an easy enemy to fight that drops at least 20 of every Sepith. And yeah, aside from my current time Sepith, we're doing pretty well with everything else at the moment. Although this will all just poof away the moment I decide to upgrade anyone's orbment slots, but we don't worry about that. I think with just how the economy is in terms of like getting enough Sepith to do whatever, to get whatever upgrades I want out of the way, pretty much we just had to only upgrade only like a few slots to SR tier. Because for the most part, you know, like, you will be filling some slots with just the basic stuff that don't need anything, or that don't need slot enhancements. Oh, right, I'm gonna need to redo some stuff here. I don't think I want a full-on. Actually, maybe we can use Muse here. Just for like the quick cast and then switch out for Asher Eustace or something. Yeah, I'm gonna have to rearrange some people. Okay, we'll rearrange once we get back to the wetlands. Because that's where we can actually get our new quartz and other stuff. How many U materials do I have to work with? 30. That is plenty, actually. I'm still bummed out that getting Passionate Rouge or any other accessories of that tier costs 60. Why 60? Like, again, it is a very big power boost. So, if you really want to get that power boost, you gotta work for it. But just like, man, it's so fucking tedious. Although, you know, they probably don't intend for you to...
Oh, I spy some fish!
They don't probably intend for you to kit out everyone with all the Passionate Rouges,
Daunting
still
Quo.
Blues.
Let's test our might.
Abyss Shadows and all that stuff, like, before you even get halfway through the game, story-wise. Which is like, it still sucks. It still sucks. Okay, so let's go double-check Orman status real quick. So we got Keeper and Scold for a good amount of break damage, extra crit up for Yuna, general tankiness and attack stats. And I do want to put back on Shield Break, or Shield Breaker. So we're good with this for now. For Kurt, we're doing evasion everything with magic evasion as well. Although if we're doing magic evasion, I should put on Shield 3. In all honesty. Also, I should also... You know, I got all these action 2s. I might as well make at least one action 3. Anything else I could make? Kind of tempted on that on that faint three. Since we have two faint twos to work with, but I'll hold off for now. So extra speed. So you don't need, actually, Musa, do you need hit three or do you just need want, or do you just want shining? Actually, maybe we'll switch this. So shining, hit three. Shield 3, attack 3. Wait, who still has cast 2? Oh, Emma, right, she was like... She was, double equipping here. Alright, we got cast 3. Can't really do much else because that was kind of the last of my stuff here. Action 3, Night Gleam. Who has Scent again? Emma. So we only have Water, Mirage. How about good old Megalith Fall? Cavalry Edge. Okay, I think that's good coverage. And then instead of Ingenuity, we have Flare Butterfly to cover our bases. Okay, so what else do I want? Let's see. Oh wait, I need to change out Emma's or everyone's equipment real quick. Probably, actually, do I want Rider Gloves or... Actually, maybe I play it safe and put on Yellow Emblem. And then that, Kaiser Mishi. Not Kaiser Mishi, that was only there to boost up damage. Actually, what do we get from Gladiator Belt? Let me see. So we get extra craft points per everyone else's turn for... Sephiroth Rain to restore health, ailments, and stat down. Cutie Bullet. Actually, I think we'll keep with that. And... Oh, right. Still Blue was on music because she has a Lost Art. That means... Nah, Kazumishi is not really what I'm looking for. Probably Yellow Pendulum here. As for Usus, stat down delay. Probably just do Yellow Pendulum. Magic Attack Evasion. Still want Passionate Rouge for the extra strength, though. Okay, so another yellow pendulum. Green pendulum, because I have a feeling we might encounter some bullshit. Drew Gladiator. Okay. So we got all that set up. We have a decent amount of stuff to work with. Although, oh, actually our heals aren't that great. Actually, I might have to do... Yeah, I might have to do cannon sub quartz just so we have some healing options. Do I want to make another holy breath? Yeah, you know what, let's just go make a holy breath. Although, I got the holy breath. Where... Oh, right, that removes our other options, though. Ooh, our other options in place of having... Oh yeah, we don't even have, like... Oh. Actually, wait, no, cannon... No, this actually sucks. Yeah, no, I need to remove the Night Gleam and get heal. So we actually have Tira. So we have, yeah, that's good. We got very good coverage here. Now, do I want movement? No, no. We'll put on Holy Breath. No, wait. No, we don't. Actually, no, we don't need Holy Breath. We have the Blessing, so that kind of covers it for us. How about. Crescent Mirror just. No, wait. Emma has her S craft. Why would I need Crescent Mirror on. No, but I might not be able to S craft all the time, though. Good fallback. Okay. And as for uses, let's go synthesize ourselves a cast through here. So in case we need to switch you in, you'll be ready. So Cross Crusade. Yeah, you'll definitely be ready. As for Altina, maybe you'll have, I don't know, actually, maybe I'll switch this for Beowulf. Instead of Calvary. Well, Fire Arts, Crit. We're lacking in other space options, but I think I'll live with it. We got HP 3. Too lazy to make a breakthrough right now. Action. We don't have another one yet. Okay. So I think we're ready. Just need to double check everyone's tactics and stuff. Kurt goes in the front. Yuna in the center here. I just move everyone else like around here real quick and kind of cluster them up a bit closer. Okay. I think this will be our setup. Emma's gonna have a bit of a tougher time not having enough HP, though. I feel like I should at least remove Cavalry Edge or Crescent Mirror. Actually, I should probably remove Dragon Vision. There we go. Or Crescent Mirror. And here we can put on... Oh yeah, wait, no, Ash, you'll take HP 2. Emma will take HP 3 because she needs more. There we go, okay. Now we got stuff sorted out. Our Pounds of Soul, that stuff sorted out. Master Quartz. Okay, wait, let me double check Master Quartz again. So good. Scorpio Regulus, good, okay. Now, let's end this. We got the treasure chest, right? Yep. Oh! What's up? We have the jackpot or- what the? Judging by all the black plomagrass, it seems we have. Not to mention that pillar of light. And the glyph carved into the ground. It looks just like... That pillar seems familiar. Could it be... It looks just the same, as the one from the old schoolhouse. Wait, what? I remember hearing about this from Instructor Reen. Overcoming that trial allowed him to awaken Valimar. Does that mean there could be-
You guys are pretty sharp, aren't you?
Ah, shit, it's the boy. Campanella the Fool.
How curious, though, to run into you all the way out here.
You! The Fool.
Oh, Lecter, how you doing?
Hey, we meet again, Class 7. I'm glad to see you're all well. Then again, I can't imagine you'd believe anything I'd tell you right now.
Scarecrow.
You asshole! Wait, is that...
Sharon!
Kruger, the Severing Eclipse. Severing Eclipse?
Lovely to see you again, Class 7.
Huh.
Or perhaps I should say pleasure to meet you, as I am no longer the Sharon you knew. I am once more Ouroboros' Enforcer number 9. The Severing Eclipse.
If all of you are here, then... I take it Governor General Rufus is within that pillar of light?
Just as we thought.
Right on the mark. Honestly, that's why I was so surprised to see you here. The Governor General made a deal with Heiyue to keep the SSS and Bracers busy so he could finish his business here in peace. We know they'll betray us eventually, of course, but you can't play in the gutter if you're afraid to get dirty. And what harm's a betrayal if you know it's inevitable? Besides, someone might have seen to it that their group can wipe out Heiyue and the SSS all at once.
No comment.
Guess that Rufus guy stopped giving a shit about his reputation.
Clearly. And once the war with Calvard begins, he'll cast the Syndicate aside too.
So this is how the Governor General... No, how the Ironbloods choose to operate, is it?
Major Arendelle, I don't understand. After everything that's happened, After everything we've lost, why are you still siding with them? You and Major Revelt act like nothing's changed. Did she really mean that little to you?
Ellie...
You've really grown up, Black Rabbit. You too, Ash. Looks like you found your feet. Honestly, I'm kinda relieved.
Answer the damn question. I thought you stood for something. Or are you just another one of Osborne's pawns?
Yeah. Pretty much. Thing is, when Claire and I failed to save Milliam, it messed us up pretty bad. I think we both looked to her as a replacement for the family we'd lost. Osborne, on the other hand, was the man who took that family from me. I joined the Ironbloods thinking I'd be able to outsmart him and avenge my dad. But the man operates on a higher level. I mean, a thousand-year-old curse, the Great Twilight? When those are the stakes, who the hell can compete? But you need to understand. He unleashed the Great Twilight to end the curse afflicting the Empire. He's taken it upon himself to uproot and reset a power that was all but impossible to fight back against. So I made up my mind. If siding with Osborne lets us create a world where Milliam's sacrifice wasn't in vain, then so be it. And that's how Claire and I will put things right.
Bullshit!
You don't deserve to speak her name.
That's why you started this war? To reset everything?
How is driving this country to ruin supposed to put anything right?
Indeed. It makes my plan shine by comparison.
Though I may not know the details of your mission, I see the resolve in your eyes. If you will not back down, your only option is to prove victorious against us. For my part, I will not hold back. I intend to use every underhanded trick at my disposal. This is my way of repaying you for the happy memories you've all given me.
Then ready your blade, Sharon Kruger.
If we have to fight you, we will. We're not backing down.
To see old friends fighting against each other really gets you right in the heart. But maybe I should step in to really amp up the drama. I could do with a little fun. Especially after I'd let Lady Bell have the SSS and the bracers last time.
Shut up! Just shut the hell up! I've known this since we met at Orcus Tower, but you? You're the worst! None of this involves you, and you still choose to make things worse for everyone with that crappy little grin on your face! Sharon and the Major are both struggling to make choices they can stand by, but what about you? Do you think about a single thing you do? Does anything even matter to you? Then, you go on to mention the one who betrayed Crossbell. It's time someone knocked that grin off your stupid face. And while we're at it, we're going to expose the Governor General, get to the bottom of whatever you're planning, and take Instructor Reed back, no matter what!
Yuna.
That's exactly right.
I have to admit, that one kinda stung. You're clearly getting a bit hot under the collar. My role as Enforcer Number Zero gives me much less freedom than my compatriots, you see. Personal stakes just aren't on the table for me. So, to show I care, this time, I'll actually try.
Oh, shit.
Just a little bit. You made some bold declarations just now. Show me you're not all talk,
Just wait and see!
These are the times going to be bonus AP conditions to do this within X amount of turns.
Your composure.
Maybe I'll follow suit and pull out all the stops, too.
Is that?
This is what he did at the Grawl.
The Ironblood's dirty little trick, and the Great Twilight's only made it stronger. It's time you learned what you're really up against.
Hold on, can you let me scan all of you first before we start fighting?
Prepare to be eclipsed by death.
Just hold out as best you can, all right?
Ha! You sure talk a big game. Now prove it.
Let your guard down and you'll soon be eclipsed.
Survive. Reduced HP within 40 turns. Son of a bitch! Yuna really hates Campanella? Yeah. Oh my god. Oh right, Yuna doesn't have anything good to actually. Oh yeah, right. You can't summon Panzer Soldats against people. Oh man, that's so evil though, that we have to... Actually, where's my, where the fuck is my... Battlescope? There it is. Half, yeah, so it's all half.
Let's go.
Wait, so do I even, I forget. Do I even need to scan any of them if it's all gonna be like this? I forget. I'll do it anyways.
Yeah.
I'm going.
All right, I need to actually... You know, in hindsight, maybe... Oh, right, I forgot to double check what foods I can make. Whoops. Well, alright. I don't want to burn that just yet, but at the same time...
Arcus, activate!
Ha! No!
It's my
music!
Turn.
She got bumped out of her own cast! Can manipulate the law of cause and effect to his advantage.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Break through! Sledgehammer!
Very well.
Have a taste of this! Riot Flame!
Wait, his own Brave Order? Whoa! Wait, Disorder? Wait!
Alright!
EPCB costs 200%. What? What bullshit is this? My Brave Orders! You can't snap out of the... Oh my, you can't break. Oh my god, you piece of shit. You absolute piece of shit. Oh my god! Motherfucker. You absolute piece of shit.
Leave it to you.
I'm up.
You're mine!
Oh, Nightmare!
Nuh-uh!
Yeah! Let's go. Very well.
Oh, there we go. Jeez. Oh, I can't, like, weave in between all. I should probably get rid of this, though. Yeah.
Seize victory! Noble rise!
Very well.
Son of a bitch!
How about a little fire?
Yes! Healing breath! I appreciate it!
Thanks.
Time to switch seats! Shuffle, shuffle!
Black butterflies fluttering.
Of course you delight! Son of a bitch!
Gather to me!
Oh. All cancel- it's Oh, she turn. Has a dispel! Are you fucking kidding me?
Very well.
Okay, this shit ain't working right now.
My apologies.
Leave it to me.
Shine! Art celebration!
I'm going!
Huh? Yes! If you could, I'll handle it.
Seize victory! Noble rise!
Now.
No, I need to do this one right now.
Now, transform!
Oh my god, now we have to actually... I can't believe they actually gave them... Brave orders for us to go up against, bro. And it nullifies our brave orders. Holy shit. Like, not only did they nerf all the brave orders and cool shit that we can do, now.
I got this.
Like, what was it? Like, not only did they nerf all of our tools, now they have their own brave orders that we have to deal with. Like, oh my god, dude. Like, I can't believe it. So these two still have.
Now, let's dance.
I ain't done with you yet!
Sweet dreams.
Alrighty then.
Well.
Down in flames!
Eh, can't hurt that much, right? That is not bad.
I'll care for you.
Thank you.
Now we get the Lost Belt off. With Noble Rise buff too. This should push them over the edge. Unfortunately, I don't have, oh.
Well, well, seems like you're not all talk.
Oh, do they all collectively disappear like that?
I see. Your resolve is commendable.
Is this your card?
Oh, you motherfucker. Hey, stop with that shit right now.
I'm going.
Wait. Why are you still here?
I'll cast a spell on you. So pretty. Brilliant.
Shot! Is something wrong here? Because he wasn't supposed to stay. He wasn't supposed to stay here. Unless something else is supposed to trigger.
You're not bad at all.
Now? Oh, all right. Nice levels, though. So they're not gonna bullshit me with a Rufus fight just as the dust settles, right? We're gonna go straight to our Panzer Soldats. Not have to worry about regaining our resources and just have a good old time with Rock'em Sock'em Robots, right? With the new Panzer Soldats they're testing out. Right?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
They're not gonna bullshit me like they did with Zephyr and Gilbert, right?
This ability of mine is pretty broken, but you really kept up.
It's pretty broken.
A splendid performance, everyone.
Damn, they're strong.
The Major really wasn't kidding about his ability.
What's worse, they hardly look winded.
I have to admit, I'm really impressed. You've all come a long way in the past month. New Class 7 especially. Still, I have to wonder what you're trying to achieve with your little trek around the country.
Or maybe it's not the barrier you're interested in at all. Maybe it's the black pleroma grass.
Wait. Oh, wait, no. Hisoderp's still on maintenance. I can't increment the counter. Damn it.
Could it be you're hoping to find some clue as to where Reen is?
No idea what you're talking about.
So that is it. No wonder you're all fighting so desperately. But be warned, he is imprisoned far from here, in a place of pure darkness and despair. Consider it a mercy, then, that I will crush you here and now.
You're welcome to try. What's going on here?
Well...
Wait, that's Class 7. There's a warrant out for them. How did they make it through the blockade?
What the heck?
Those are the new models we saw before.
That's right. Zauber Soldats.
Zauber Soldats.
A joint venture between the Black Workshop and the Reinford Group. A brand new weapon of war for the world to enjoy.
If the Empire's largest company and the gnomes are working together...
Shit, that's one nasty combination. Madness. What's going on here, Kruger?
While I'm no longer affiliated with Reinford, I can tell you that these are no ordinary soldats.
As proud soldiers of the Governor General, we cannot let this stand. Major Arendelle, allow us to apprehend these miscreants.
Well, if you insist.
Just know they won't go down without a fight, though.
Of course we won't! Allie!
Right. Clown Slayus!
God, the Mishy clipping though. the Mishy clipping into Altita's face kind of ruins it a bit.
The reports were true.
So be it. An army of them would still be no match for our swordings.
Powered by
the, power.
The Great Twilight.
The surge of mana?
Or the mana.
Then these things are just like magic knights? They must have created some way to harness that same energy.
Thank the Bach Workshop.
The fun never ends with these guys.
We can't afford to be stopped here. We have to win.
Who do I actually use here? Part of me does want to use... Muse, but... I think we'll do this combination. Sure, we'll go with this.
Sure.
Let's go pop a Bravestone early. Let's get the ball rolling.
Thanks for the help.
Very well.
Of course, the head's guarded. Shit.
Yes. Let's go! I've got you!
My turn! It's down! It's mine! There!
My turn.
Very well. There! At once!
Yes!
Got it!
Azure Wing?
It's mine!
Mistral Blade!
It's my turn.
Good damage.
Ha! Let's go. I've got you.
I got this.
Oh, right, you can't impede until. Okay, do I want to take a chance on this? Yeah, no.
You're mine!
All right.
Probably want to lower the strength on this guy. At least lessen the damage a little bit.
My turn. There! It's mine!
It's my turn! Azure Wing! Shoot! Let's go! Aurora Cannon!
There we go.
Yes! Spirit!
My turn.
Sure.
Spirit!
My turn.
Okay, if I had to shoot, go for the head. Headshot, bitch.
Now for camp. I've got you.
I got this.
We haven't actually figured out what the unbalanced FPC is for these ones, but you know what? I'm gonna just do this. Actually, no, we can go for the break, actually.
You're mine.
Yeah. Move that way down.
My turn.
And we'll just collectively bully.
It's down. It's mine.
I'm going. Yeah. Now their champ. All in one.
Got it.
Leave it to
all me. Right. Massive overkill. Let's go.
It's mine.
Resonant shot!
You little.
Oh, did we win?
Man, for new soldas, they ain't shit.
We had them outnumbered from the start.
But let me guess, they can just recharge mana and they'll be up and at it again.
Wait, something's not right.
Or...
think that is enough to stop us? We are the swords who will protect this great empire!
Oh, they got the crest too.
It can't be! The flow of mana is turning against them. No, it's consuming them.
It seems you are yet inexperienced.
Oh boy. Yep.
It's so bright.
We're fucked.
That figure. Looks like he snagged it.
Then our work here is done.
Just in time for the Auric Knight to take the stage. I can hardly wait for the Jade Rook to show us what he can do now.
Oh, shit!
Major Arundel, and for...
Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Fucking spider bit me, what the fuck? Ow! Jesus Christ. Wait, where'd that call? Hold on, what? Ow. Dude, they're... Oh, ow. Fuck my arm, dude. Hold on. What the fuck? Oh, no, it's like not even a spider. It's a... Ew, what is this thing? What the fuck? Okay, hold on. I need a... Oh, my... Ow. Okay, I need to wash my arm real quick. What the fuck? Bruh. Yeah, that was like some kind of, like... Oh, God, I forgot what those bugs are called, but they're like... It was like a thin, long-looking kind of bug. And normally I'd see them, like, they look brown, but this one was black or something. Like, it's like the similar kind of bug, but the outer shell or whatever looked black instead of brown. What the fuck? Like, dude, that bite actually hurt. What the fuck? Dude, don't tell me there's gonna be more of these things crawling around my room, because you know how it is with bugs, right? You see one. How many more are there? Jesus Christ, dude. I really didn't want that disrupting this cutscene.
Sirs, you've done very well. Hello, Eustace. What a pleasure to see you and Class 7 again. I had a feeling we'd meet soon. Those who seek opposing goals are bound to cross paths after all.
I knew it.
Hold on. That's a new Divine Knight. What's an Imperial weapon like that doing in Crossbell in the first place?
The trial grounds have little regard for the normal rules of time and space. They can appear anywhere throughout the Empire. This became a potential site the moment Crossbell became a province of Erebonia. It's as simple as that. This land has a storied magical history. The moment it was annexed, I began scouring it for a sign. And here, on the cliff overlooking Lake Ebel, this overflowing font of mana, I succeeded in evoking the trial. El Prado, he who embodies eternity, has finally awakened. The final Divine Knight walks the earth once more.
That would explain why magic knights and cryptids from Erebonia started appearing in Crossbell, not to mention the Spirit Shrine.
Oh, sorry, hold on. I need to double check, like, my arm because of that bite I got. Unfortunately, it was like a bite like on the underside of my arm, so I can't really like look around to see if there's anything weird. Ugh.
It's like how Vita opened the path.
I'm sorry,
to
my mind is not in the right space right now.
Then he must have learned from her example, which would mean he's been planning this since last year at least.
I expected better of you, but this is why you took the title of Crossbell's Governor General, isn't it?
In part, yes. Now, I'm sure the Auric Knight could use some exercise after its long slumber. Care to join me for a little warm-up?
Well, shit.
They just keep coming.
Governor General, sir! Please allow us!
There's no need for you to dirty your hands.
If that sorry display was the best you could do, then you're useless to me. Now stand down before I kill you myself.
Oh.
As you command, sir.
Such overwhelming power.
That's not all. He carries the Holy Sword of House Albarea.
Stay on your guard.
Divine Knight or not, we just gotta take him down, right?
Yeah. We may be outmatched, but at this point, it's do or die.
Then we will see this through.
Right. Here we go.
Bruh, alright. We're just gonna go with... Let's see. Crescent? Wait, what's Crescent Shell again? All defense of... Oh, okay. Silvery runes. Okay.
Shall we have ourselves a warm-up?
It's my turn!
Ah, Gray. He's starting off with... Oh my god.
My turn.
Like, I ain't gonna go for the head like this. Bro.
My turn.
Like, how? Okay, somebody tell me how this makes sense. You, like, when someone's focusing in like a, in a pose like this, like, the only thing that you can actually see that you can hit will be the arms. And, like, the body and the head are behind us. What do you mean I was supposed to aim for the head the whole time? This shit make no sense.
Yeah, it's mine.
Because I would have to strike through the arms and the sword right there. Oh, that hurts.
Leave it to me.
Ooh.
All right. Spirit.
Let's go.
Spirit.
My turn.
My turn. Ha!
Let's go.
Motherfucker.
Here I go.
I can't guess this shit.
My turn.
Spirit.
My turn.
Wait, that's a three? Then what about the head?
There. It's mine.
All right.
Oh, that's even worse.
My turn.
Man, you really hate Ash, don't you?
Here I go. Ha! Wide open, they're mine. My turn. Yeah.
Very well.
It's mine!
Sure.
Shit.
Mess him up!
My turn. I'll assist.
At this rate...
to me.
Spirit!
I got this.
Now, eat this!
That's what you get for being careless.
My turn. Very well. It's down. It's mine.
Oh yeah, wait. While I was like guarding, I had. Oh my god. I forgot I had reflect on. The tank up here.
Very well.
Jesus Christ! Give me a break here.
It's my turn. Here's a pick me up.
Leave it to me.
Be restored.
Sure.
Mess them up.
Good.
Let's go.
There, it's mine.
We're in trouble. Spirit.
My turn.
Oh, shit.
Spirit.
Let's go. It's down. Ragnar, impulse.
It's my turn. Yeah.
Sure.
That's what you get for being careless.
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire! Let's get him there, Mother!
Very well.
Actually, I should be able to end it just from this, right? Yeah, there we go.
I see. That's all you're capable of, I take it.
Man, Rufus is acting so differently from... Alright, now that he has his Divine Knight and everything, holy shit. I mean, he doesn't really, like I say, he doesn't really care about his own reputation or whatever else he needs to do in Crossbow now that he has this. cockiness. Fucking barrier. Don't tell me that reflects. Oh no, don't tell me that's some kind of bullshit that absorbs. Never mind.
An excellent performance. I'd expect nothing less from Soldats linked to the Ashen Knight.
But
it's not enough. No. The Auric Knight needs more to draw out its full power.
Oh.
Are you all right? Yeah, we're fine. We can still fight.
After our many bouts with Valimar, it takes more than that to defeat us.
Yeah, this gaudy bastard ain't got shit.
We'll support you as best we can.
That's right. You're not the only ones with a score to settle.
Clown Solaeus, we need your full power.
Oh?
How interesting.
Know your place, children. We won't turn a blind eye to this treachery. We will protect him no matter the cost.
They caught us off guard.
Not so fast.
Oh. Hero, let's go! It's the boy! It's everyone! Holy shit, though. Fucking wrecked the shit like just by themselves.
It's them! Is everyone alright?
Sorry we're late. Yuna!
Ellie and... Lloyd!
They're all finally back. So Ash actually hung out
just
with
in time.
Joshua and Uwe, huh?
Yeah, but it was a little too close for comfort.
Now those are faces I haven't seen in a while. Joshua and Estelle Bright. Good to see you. And you even brought along some friends from the SSS. I really didn't think you'd make it through Valter's forces.
Oh.
Well, we did get some help from Arios and Yin. Wait, hold up. Why do you still look like a kid? It's been years.
Campanella. Kruger. Or is it Sharon now? I'm surprised you, of all people, would choose to return to Ouroboros.
It is a pleasure to see you again, Master Joshua. And Kruger will be just fine. I owe a great debt to Lenhardt. But if I must fight you, then so be it.
Aegneas!
What?
So... you've decided to show yourselves at last.
Ha! Well evaded, Kruger. You clearly haven't lost a step.
Wait a second.
It's like our own little Ouroboros reunion, isn't it?
Lady Red, huh? And...
what a lovely surprise, Blue Blanc.
So he was disguised as... Okay, how many flags have I missed whenever we saw this fucking guy? How many hints have I missed whenever this guy came up?
Wait, Blue Blanc? But that guy's not...
Allow me to formally introduce myself, new Class 7. I am the one and only Phantom Thief Blueblock.
Uster was the guy who sent me on the treasure hunt called Steel 3. Motherfucker. You're right. This piece of shit.
Beneath the facade of the hedonistic nobleman you knew as Alistair lay Ouroboros' enforcer number 10. Though you may be more familiar with my nom de guerre, Phantom Thief B.
Phantom Thief B? The famous one?
Perhaps notorious is more accurate, but who's the girl with him?
Now look what you've done, Blue Blanc. They're all confused. You're Thor's Class 7, right? Tita's told me all about you. My name's Ren, and we're here to help.
Tita, could you be the best friend she mentioned? Which would make the rest of you...
Yuna! We made it!
Everyone's here!
That girl!
Tia!
And she's not the only one.
Man, what'd we walk into?
Quit it with the commentary. Let's just get out of everyone's way.
How dare you? Your foot soldiers are no match for our soldiers.
You really gotta give them credit for finding their way out here. So, Governor General, what's the plan now?
I believe our entertainment has come to an end.
Today is a glorious day. After years of slumber, all 7 Divine Knights are awake once more. Further bloodshed would ill suit such an occasion, especially with Operation Jormungon nearing its dawn.
So this is a Divine Knight?
I don't know what your intentions are, and frankly, I don't care. But be aware, this is but a temporary reprieve. I will be sending an extermination unit shortly.
Extermination
unit? So I advise
unit?
You to leave this place now.
Rufus! All of this! Is this really what you wanted? Was gaining power as an Ironblood really all that mattered to you? Was it worth bringing ruin to House Albarea? Was it worth sacrificing Milliam?
Eusis.
Of course, it was all worth it. Everything before now was simply the first step. I will put everything on the line to achieve my goal. And there's still so much more I have to do.
What?
Perhaps I've said too much. Farewell, all of you. I can hardly wait for our next meeting.
Governor General!
He's just ditching them.
We should withdraw too.
Aw, I guess the party's over. I'll have to tell Lady Bell all about it. Until next time, so long.
Something tells me that once all is said and done...
Right. I'd say you've got an hour to get your business done. Beyond that, I can't make any promises.
Part of me is thinking once all is said and done with Cold Steel 4 in its entirety, why do I still get the feeling that even if we somehow resolve everything up to whatever leads into Reverie, what do I feel like Rufus is still going to be an ever-present threat going into Kurano Kiseki? It's like, I feel like with all the shit that he's going to do, it's not just going to end here. I have this like sinking feeling in my brain. Obviously, no one confirmed it, but I'm like, nah, Cold Steel 4 is just his own stepping stone, you know. He's got some shit cooking, like even further. You bet your ass they still got something cooking.
Class 7, Special Support Section. Be seeing ya.
Major Arendelle.
Damn it. After all that, they just let us go, like we're nothing to them.
Man, they don't get any easier, do they?
Right. They are the ones who trapped us in the birdcage, after all.
I believe it's time I made my exit as well. Farewell, members of Class 7.
Take care of my lady for me.
Oh, Sharon.
Alicia will want to know what happened here.
Rufus mentioned Operation Jormungand.
Oh my god, the Mishy clipping.
The serpent that swallows the world. What a fitting name for an all-out invasion of Calvard. The Governor General and Supreme Commander Van Dyke's plans must be complete.
And we still don't know a thing about him.
True. Though with a name like that, it can't be good.
Hey! You guys all right? Josette!
Clearly they finished their repairs.
And so the immediate danger passed. After Yuna and the others contacted Rose and drove the stake into the Singularity. Yo, come on, let's go talk to Lloyd some more. Dude, it's been so long. The branch campus students and their allies left on board the Bobcat 2. Yuna and the others, however, decided to leave Crossbow via Spirit Path and began saying their farewells. What? Come on! We only just saw it. Oh, I mean, of course, like, it's like the end of this section of the story, but come on!
So much.
I don't want to imagine how things would have gone if you hadn't arrived.
Aw, don't mention it. We've all got to help each other out, right?
We have Yuna to thank. He put us in contact with the other branch campus students.
I'm just grateful we got everyone together in time.
The fact that we pulled it off really shows how much influence the SSS has.
Don't forget the bracers.
Yeah, and I never imagined we'd be working hand in hand with members of the society.
Well, Joshua and I are former members, so you should just think of me as Tita's friend instead.
Okay, but wait, what the fuck is the story of Blue Manga? Why the fuck did he actually help us out?
So, you really are that best friend she was talking about, huh?
I mean, they did mention in Code Steel 3, albeit vaguely, that something came up with Blue Blanc and whatever between, like, Ouroboros, but we didn't know the specifics, right? I guess I'll be mentioning that now.
And, about this masked guy?
Hello, Phantom Thief. I'm impressed. You even had me fooled.
My, and after all the time we spent together during the Civil War, think of my assistance as my grand return to the stage I was so rudely forced off of. As well as a gift in memory of my most worthy rival, the debaucherous prince.
Ah, right.
Lublock.
Even if we did fight each other last time, we're really grateful for your help. Do take care. Oh, and you'll be working with Vita from now on, correct?
Ha ha! I most certainly will be, chess mistress.
Must be.
Oh.
No. Ash, isn't it?
Wait, wait.
I need to apologize, first and foremost. None of us knew back then.
The hell are you talking about, pretty boy? The name's Ash Carbide. I'm just some punk kid from Raquel. I'm not the kind of guy who'd know some fancy-ass bracer and his bombshell girlfriend.
Bombshell girlfriend.
Joshua.
Ash, is he
another survivor of Hama?
It's all right. We'd need more time for this conversation anyway. Goodbye for now, Ash. I hope we'll get to see you and the rest of Class 7 again soon.
Likewise.
Well, take care of yourselves.
Okay. Maybe I should tone down the Mishies a bit because we're kind of covering Musei's face right now.
He makes a good point. There's a lot I'd like to talk about, but we're running out of time.
That extermination unit will be here any minute. We better get moving.
Floyd. Ellie. I haven't seen you in so long, and now you have to leave.
Don't worry, Yuna. I'm sure we'll meet again soon.
Yeah. This is just the way it's gotta be for now. By the way, Randy and Tio have been telling me all about the great work you've been doing in the Empire. I can't thank your teacher enough for helping you learn and grow the way you have. The barrier in front of you might seem insurmountable. But I know you can do this. I know you can save him.
Boy, okay, hold on. What's going on with Hiso Derp right now? He's not active incrementing my counters right now. That's two barriers that haven't been counted yet. Oh, wait, just been removed for like entirely. Okay, now I have to like increment this shit twice. Okay, hold on. There we go. Okay, now we're caught up here.
We will. We're going to work with Randy to find Tio, too. No matter what.
We'll contact you as soon as we learn anything.
I'm counting on it.
Thank you. All of you.
Oh. Yeah?
So the SSS members will be staying in Crossbell for now.
Okay, wait. What's Kia thinking about?
And I take it you Bracers will be returning to Erebonia proper.
That's the plan. We still need to find out where Tita, Agate, and Shara are, too.
Now that you mention it, we haven't heard from the Silver Streak since she contacted us from the capital.
Yeah, now I'm starting to worry.
Our team in Heimdall might have seen her.
If we find anything about her or the Russell girl, we'll let you know.
I appreciate it.
Very well. I will open the spirit path now. Class 7, it is time you return to Eren. It may be quite a distance, but the path is stable, so you should be fine.
Got it. On our way.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, Lloyd? Ellie?
Huh?
Can I go with Yuna and the others for a little while?
Oh! Yes! We get Kia with us! Please!
Huh? Are you sure, Kia?
Where'd this idea come from?
I feel like I might be able to help them. And not just to collect information on Tio and Randy, but I think I can use the 7 points to find out where their teacher is.
How in the world?
So this is why you were so interested when we mentioned the singularities.
I see now. So this girl was the Zero Child.
Then perhaps I should come along too.
Yo, let's go! Let's fucking go!
If they're trying to locate the Ashen Chevalier, then they could use my skills just as much as Kia's. And you two might feel a little less nervous knowing I'm there looking after her, huh?
Thank you, Ren.
Estelle and I still worry about you, you know?
All right, Kia. You can go. Take good care of her for us, okay, Class 7?
That goes for Ren, too. Still, with these two on your side, nothing will be able to stop you.
And now we're babysitting.
Yuna, please take good care of them.
Don't you worry about a thing.
Lloyd, Ellie, thank you!
And hey, maybe I'll find out more about Tita and Shara while I'm at it. We'll all meet up again when the time is right.
Okay, take care till then.
Yo, let's go! Let's go!
Yuna and the others watched the branch campus students and their other allies leave on board the Bobcat 2. They then opened up the spear path with two new guests in tow.
Bro, let's go!
Oh, there we go! The end of Act 1! Oh shit, we finally did it! We're finally done with Act 1! we gotta go through... This is only... Okay, how many acts are there? Or is it like a Cold Steel 2 thing where just Act 1, Act 2, but then you have like the intermission and then like whatever other extra chapters? Or sections, I guess? Wait, where the fuck is my mouse? Oh wait, did I say click something on my dashboard? Hold on! Oh, okay. For some reason I thought I accidentally clicked on running ads. I'm like, oh please don't tell me I accidentally did that.
Looks like you went up a rank. Here's a little treat on me.
Kaleido. Reconnected.
Steady going, huh? Good stuff. Here's a little treat on me.
Iron Winged Lion Medal.
Nice work, troops. I know it ain't easy.
Oh, there's the autosave. And a system save. Oh, man, I really want to see the start of the next cutscenes, but it'd be 2 a.m. right now. We're going to be here for a while, given what exposition lie ahead of us. So I think we gotta leave this for next time. Oh my god, dude. Man, that reunion is so short-lived, though, but I mean, I understand, given, you know, all the things they got to do and work on their respective areas. But man, I wish they showed up earlier. Like, again, it is, like, a little bit grating seeing how, like, redundant the story formula is. You know, at this point, at least, you know, go to a location for your next mission, explore the town, and then you get to the big boss. Oh shit, we're kicking ass, but now we're not. Or maybe we're just having our asses handed to us from the very beginning. And then, hey, Class 7 or some other group just swoops in and repeat, like, God knows how many times. Like, what was it? Actually, wait, how often was that the case in, like, the past Trails games? Because I haven't really, like, felt annoyed by this until I've seen it again and again in Cold Steel 3, and now that we're seeing Cold Steel 4, I'm like, oh my god, how many times are we gonna go through the same formula of go to city, do mission, big boss, and then get our asses saved the last second? But I'm still enjoying, like, the rest of the story elements and, like, the character interactions and everything. It's just, like, the way that... Oh, yeah. Cold Steel 2 Castle. Every time we fought a boss or someone, like, someone always, like, saves us because we can't properly close out a fight. Right. Yeah, there was that, too. But yeah, just like, what was it? Or, okay, I'm losing my train of thought right now, but yeah, it's like really, really redundant at this point. Like, I probably didn't mind it, like, the times leading up to it, but yeah, like, now with, like, Cold Steel 3 and now what we've seen of 4, just like, oh my god, how many times are we gonna get our asses saved? Like, too much. But yeah, I still enjoy, like, the rest of everything, though. Okay, I'm gonna go close the game out now.